All right, only on 4 now, a woman forced to swim to safety when the floodwaters sweep away her car. Take a look at this. This morning, the public works crews are going to be back out in full force in Carnegie, trying to clean up all the damage that has been left behind from this weekend storms. That's where we already find Channel 4 Action News reporter Janelle Hall, though, joining us live with the latest. I think the problem we see behind you with the creek that always overflows.
That's right. You know, there's some parts of Chartiers Creek here in Carnegie where it's clear and calm, and in other parts, some of the debris is backing up, causing some flooding in backyards and also on some properties. But as you were just talking about, there was a woman, if you can see this video here, she was actually stuck in some of the flash flooding. She was in her car. She decided to give it a go. This is right near the bus station on the main drag in town. She said the water was only coming up about halfway to her tire. She thought she could push through it. That's when a huge burst of water came through. She actually had to crawl out of her window just to get to safety.
Someone opened up a water gate and water just flushed down. There was no warnings posted. There was nothing. I mean, the officer said it happened as early as just last week, you know, and it'd be nice to see something posted like by that area, you know, watch for flash flooding or anything.
So the big focus today in Carnegie is going to be around Chartiers Creek, also some other communities where they saw some more flash flooding. Now residents, even the police chief, are blaming some runoff by nearby Settlers Ridge, that big development off the Parkway West. They think that some of that is leading to problems with more water, more debris here in Chartiers Creek. We're going to be on this story all day for you. Reporting live in Carnegie, I'm Janelle Hall, Channel 4 Action News.